number about dodging bullets. Boom. It's called Zip Gun Bop. Dance, you wanna know, cause it's a little summer made up, Jack, to keep your heads low. Seeing lots of soul gangsters packing iron all day, so you learn my two steps the out the way. Sitting on his front stoop, he caught five rounds in the belly. Looked like a bowl of minestrone soup. Now take the guy mugs, he got ice the other day. He just saved mama the dry cleaning bill my way. Knucklehead, if a cool case of lead poisoning you do not wish to contract, you better learn to do the bop, baby. Start pushing daisies, eh? So now you can see, Zip Gun Bop was meant to be, cause there's lots of lead flying. Couple lonely gals crying, but you can hear them cats shooting, baby. Shoot, rat, to take, take. So you learn my two steps, Jack. Oh, that's it. That's that one. I know someday I'll discover one who'll be my true lover. I'll tell her right from the start. If you want my heart, you know what you gotta do. You got work, work, work. If I maintain my employment, you should supply the enjoyment. Long as I stay on the job, your heart ought to throb. You know what you gotta do. You gotta work, work, work. Work, work, work. Work, work, work. And if you want in on my money, tell me I'm fine. Call me honey, I'll give you shoes for your feet and something to eat. You know what you gotta do. So you gotta work, work, work. Work, work, work. Work, work, work. Oh, work hard, baby, you gotta work. I gotta work, baby, work. in on my money. Well, tell me I'm fine. Call me honey. I'll give you shoes for your feet and something to eat. You know what you gotta do? Well, you gotta work, work, work. Work, work, work. Work, work, work. When I sit down on your sofa, you better not be no loafer. I'll tell you now, there's no doubt, you're lazy, you're out. You know what you gotta do? You gotta work, work, work. Work, work, work. Work, work, work.
Hold on to your hat.
Your hat.
The music mills souls.
Souls.
We become
in
bad.
Alcoholism within a family is like a tornado. You never know what the next storm will bring. Many family members react with fear, some with grief, and others with anger. But unlike a tornado, this is a storm that rages inside the home. There's help in Al-Anon, a mutual support group for families and friends affected by alcoholism. If you're concerned about someone else's drinking, call Al-Anon today, 1-888-4-Al-Anon. Al-Anon, we're here to help.
Hi, we are
the Chris Perez Band,
and we want to say hi to all our friends out there at the Music Mill.
Of American music from like the 30s to actually to the 60s. People's memory for some things are short, so we can mix a lot of styles together and create our own sound. We call it hard-boiled swing, essentially. It's kind of rock and rhythm and blues kind of deal. So we just take from a lot of eras.
Okay, now I know the whole band has come from various backgrounds, yeah. Different styles. How would you say, since you've been a band, this
yeah.
band, how has that evolved? What's influenced the style that you've all finally come out with as a unit?
As a unit? I would say a lot of, as of lately, besides musicianship, entertainers that we've gotten, we've been lucky enough to see from the 50s, like Sam Butera and Dizzy Gillespie when he was alive. And, we've taken a lot from, we're really trying to build a show that was akin to entertainment again, instead of, just throwing stuff at the audience and a whole show. We're trying to put on a show now, so. I would say that's the biggest change. We're always trying to learn how to play in better, though.
Okay, and last question into the future a little bit. Can you think of any other kind of genres of music that you might see the band experimenting in, other than swing? Or is that really where you're going to stay? Or can you see yourself doing other things?
I would love to do a cappella doo-wop group, more of a rhythm and blues thing, vocals, but. As far as that, like I said, we mix everything already. We're not exactly, most of the groups actually out there are not playing swing, but portions of swing. This little number about a date. This is about a bum date. You know what a bum date is? It's when you get nothing from the neck down, pal. All right, here we go. It's called a walking blues. My truck.
Walk right in, walk right out.
She had no wheels, wanted to ride my truck.
Walk right in, walk right out.
Man, she jumped in the cab, all she wanna do is walk right in. She walks right out, she walks right in there. She walks right out, she walks right in and walks right out. We'll be right back.
me for my bus.
Walk right in, walk right out.
She thought I was loaded, man. She needed them bucks.
Walk right in, walk right out.
When she peeped in one, now all she wanna do is walk right in. She walked right out. She walks right in. She walks right out. She walks right in. And walks right out. She walks right in and walks right out.
Hold on to that guitar. The Music Mill Source will be right back.
Alcoholism within a family is like a tornado. You never know what the next storm will bring. Many family members react with fear, some with grief, and others with anger. But unlike a tornado, this is a storm that rages inside the home. There's help in Alateen, a mutual support group for young people affected by alcoholism. If you're concerned about someone else's drinking, call Alateen today. 1-888-425-2666. Alateen, we're here to help.
Hi, this is Tony.
And I'm Miles.
And I'm Joey. We're Fastball.
And we'd like to say hey to everybody out there at the Music Mill.
Now, the Music Mill Rehearsal Complex has been a great catalyst for the show and remains the home of many of New England's local premier bands and musicians, providing them a steady place to rehearse. Stay tuned, because later we'll be displaying the information line where you too can find out more about the rehearsal complex or anything else you've seen on the show.
I remember when rock was young. Me and Susie had so much fun. Holding high down the skimming stones. I don't know, God, Chevy. I played on my own with the biggest kick I ever got. Was doing a thing called the crocodile rock. While the other kids were rocking around the clock. We were hopping, bopping to the crocodile rock. Oh, hell, crocodile rocking is nothing shocking when your feet just can't keep still. I never knew me a better time, and I guess I never will. Oh, Lottie Mama, those Friday nights when Susie wore those dresses tight and crocodile rocking was dying out of sight. Come on now. La. But the years went by and rock just died. Susie went and left me for some foreign guy. Long night crying by the record machine. Dreaming of my Chevy, my old blue jeans. But they never killed the tools we got. Burning up to the crocodile rock. Learning fast as the weeks ran past. We really thought the crocodile rock would last well. Crocodile rocking is nothing shocking when your feet just can't keep still.
I'll be waiting for.
Hi everyone, this is Reba McEntire for RAD, recording artists, actors, athletes against drunk drivers. You know, I see a lot of funny things traveling all over this beautiful country of ours, but one thing that's not very funny is when someone gets in a car trying to drive when they're drunk. Do them a favor, take their keys away from them, because friends don't let friends drive drunk.
Many of the theme songs for this television program were written and produced by Peter Keys Berwin, who writes songs before they become hits for the commercial music industry. Now with over 400 songs in catalog unpublished and available, stream Peter Keys Berwin music at any of the websites shown on the screen.
This program was partially produced in cooperation with the New England Music Mill Rehearsal Complex, the home of many of New England's premier bands and musicians. For band and musician rehearsal space, contact the phone number or website shown on the screen.